went well. It was a really interesting one, actually. We had the beginning where we were celebrating a lot of everything to do with Peckham and Nunhead. We recognised all of the people that won some civic awards. We had a deputation that wanted to celebrate diversity in the area as well. So on the whole, it was good. It was good to get a breath of views as well. So yeah.
And what do you think people are going to take away from this meeting?
Everything from the Peckham Warhorse to celebrating young people who cycle from London to Brighton. We talked about the diversity of Peckham. We talked about the diversity of Nunhead as well. So very much diversity, and you know, the differences in culture, but shared differences and being able to thrive in them as well.